target for extraction. Dr. Beverly Crusher of the Terran. Yes, she is the mother of the Terran Emperor. It also has critical information. We'll make our way to the op station within general population. From there, once we have located Dr. Crusher, we will exit.
This is DeSoto. We're on a covert comlink, so act natural. Our intel says there's several Coalition prisoners in that facility. Release them if you can.
Volunteers for labor will receive extra privileges. Disrespect is rewarded with agony. Obey any and all commands from gods. Disobedience will be rewarded with pain.
Wait a second! That's the Inquisitor!
We've been made! Time to go in loud!
Initiate lockdown protocols! Although Gordon is safe!
The doors will be locked throughout the prison. Use the override codes I gave you to get the doors open. We're in, and we've got a welcoming committee.
Wait, Gemini Squad, and have them meet me in my lab.
The door code should bring that force field back as well. This door will take us towards C, general population. Watch out! They're beaming in exocops! Once we get this door open, get ready for a fight. Watch your corners and the upper levels. Target the force field controls. Drop the fields. Once we get inside the control center, we can shut down the force fields on the upper levels. Then we can head upstairs and access the prisoner database in the control center to locate Dr. Crusher. All the cell doors will open as well. Nothing like a little prison room to distract the guards while we work. Let's get upstairs to the command center, level 2.
This is the Warden. Terrorists have released the prisoners in Gin Pop. All available units respond immediately.
I need you to cover me. I need you ready to override any lockouts security throws my way. the security lock out of that console. Override the security lock out of that console. Good job. I'm back down. Out again. Get on that console to override.
Security alert.
That did it. Almost there. Be on to us. Be prepared for anything.
There they are. Open fire!
Damn. That's a big gun.
Enemy target.
For your safety and the safety of others.
Thank you, dude.
Thank you. That's her cell. Let's get it open and get her out of here. Dr. Crusher, let's go.
Get me to data storage in Ward E, and I'll do the rest.
For your safety and the safety of...
Is that absolutely necessary, Doctor?
Have a change of heart, Inquisitor? It's not like you to commit
for your
treason.
And the safety of others.
Yes, I need that data. It's worth the risk.
Emperors change, but my loyalty to the Empire does not.
All hands,
very well. Let's get the doctor to her precious data. Boom! More exopods beaming in.
Fragments are. Once you acquire a data fragment, bring it back to me. Once I have all the fragments, they'll cut my access to the databases. Here's the first data set. Data Vault 1. Data Vault 2. Now! Hit Data Vault 3.
Data transfer received. Well done. Excellent find. I knew we could count on you.
You've collected a data fragment. Bring it back to me.
My guess is the Terrans would have preferred to keep this buried.
You've collected a data fragment. Bring it back to me.
File transfer complete. Good work. Looks like you found something worth hiding.
Security alert. All hands report to your station.
Data fragment. Bring it back to me. data set complete. Here's the second set. Data Vault 4, go! Hit Data Vault 3. Data Vault 4, go! You've collected a data fragment. Bring it back to me. Here's the last one. Data Vault 1. Data Vault 4, go! Data Vault 5. Received and assembled. It's all ours.
You heard the doctor. We're done here. Let's go.
One last thing, and done.
What? What have you done?
By Warden Singh, we cross.
I left a parting gift for my gracious.
My research, the backups, all gone! Mother of the Emperor or not, I'll kill you for this!
Is pissing off the court really necessary, Doctor?
No, it is very necessary.
I see. He does have a certain... Terrible.
He's a monster. Destroying his work is the least I could
so fast, terrorists! Won't get away that easy. Jackson, Johnson, report!
Jackson here.
This is Johnson.
This is your final test, men. Kill them! Kill them all!
Jackson, Johnson.
I'll knock you down.
Oh, shit!
Cover it,
This operation would have failed without you. Now that Dr. Crusher and the Project Data are in our hands, we might have a fighting chance against the Emperor and his monster. I'll take those odds.
I have concerns about working with you, but Admiral Leda can be very persuasive. She made the right call. This operation would have failed without you. Now that Dr. Crusher and the Project Data are in our hands, we might have a fight.